This is Taijiquan cracking the code. This movement is called Golden Cock Stands on One Leg. It's the story of the creation of the door gods. There was a giant peach tree that greeted the sun every morning, and a golden cock facing east that stood on top of it. And the two door gods guard the tree. They each have a rope for catching ghosts and demons. Door God 1. Door God 2 noticed the rope. I bet you want to see the whole show, don't you?